This video is one back workout that I did on October 15th. I did several back exercises that were grouped into a circuit. I did 3 sets of each circuit, but I only recorded the first one of each of the circuits. And I decided not to pause the video between exercises so that you can see how I sometimes do my workouts, which is pretty much minimal rest between exercises. This video is a bit long because there is no editing between the exercises. At the end of my back workout, I did a bicep exercise. Again, I only recorded only the first set of it. This bicep workout is a very good routine that you should try as a finisher workout. Or if you are in a rush and you want to get a bicep workout done, your arm will be burning hours after you are done. Anyway, I think I might create a separate video for that bicep workout. But even I will still keep it on this video. And also at the end of this video, I even show you what I sometimes do once I get home and what I ate on that day after my workout. So I hope you enjoy this video, and let me know what you think. exercise is a bit brutal. I started with a 20 pound. Well, the 20 pound is a comfortable weight for me where I can do the curl with proper form. If I use, let's say, a 25 pounds, which I can lift, but I'll not be able to hold my elbow parallel to my ribcage. So I started with the 20 pound and I did couple reps, then went down the weight until I reached 5 pounds. 5 pounds is the lightest weight they have right now, right there. So once I finished with the dumbbells, I did a set of 21 with a barbell. So I will suggest for you to start with a weight that you know you can do the curls with proper form in order for you to get the maximum results. As you go down the weight will get lighter in numbers, but they will not feel light, especially after all those repetitions you did with the higher weight. So you will increase your repetitions as you go down with the weight. The lighter the weight, the higher the reps. So give it a try. I hope you find it fun and useful, and I hope you get a good pump from doing this. Thanks. even though you see me did couple bicep curls, it is just one set. So give it a try, and I hope you enjoy the video.
Carries. Save it. So that's my workout for today. 10:15. Burned 444 calories. Fish oil. Vitamin D. My multivitamin. Vitamin C, zinc, and then for my smoothie, I put a little whey protein. This time I decided to add a little BCAA, and I have the coconut water. A little eggs. I'm gonna make egg white, and I have leftover beans, and there's some rice. I'm just gonna finish it. I don't know, I'm not even measuring. And I like my food to be spicy. Put a little bit of cayenne pepper. Yep, that's how much spicy I want in there. So yeah, I need to buy more. And I'm going to warm it up. Maybe a minute. So I have some coconut oil. Little bit, if I could get it up. Wow, let's see.